1 of the BCGT Championship for Division 2. First season of our second league. It's a bit unfair saying second league, as it's just we've had that many players have joined. We've had to do it this way. Hopefully the top four will be promoted, as bottom four of Division 1 will be relegated. Let's see how we get on. Crowney on pole, Condo second, Nappy second, Barney, Seth Hunter. Obscure, Unicorn, Felon, Takeover, Muff Munch, Lowly Jack. Obscure, you're going to be a bit out of shape. Tap there. Useless tossing and felling. Unicorn takes advantage and goes in the middle. Useless, soon catching back up. If we could just give Unicorn a bit of tap. Oh. There's a lot of track being used here. Wolf Munch take over. A little battle. Early days yet, first lap. Just don't care what we'll do. With Seth, Lowly Jack. Barney, Miss Rizla, inspired an L player. McGann, sorry. Yeah. Nice to somebody sporting a British car, Jack. Condot in the GTR and Crowney in the Porsche. Porsche seems to be a favourite, especially in the top tier. At least to making a break for it. Yeah, just climbing through the pack slightly now. Splitting slightly. Lowly Jack to fourth. Nice battle with these four cars here. Bad racing. That's what I like to see. Off Munch, McLaren. Bit of a handful, fast, but a struggle to hold. Oh, only got too much there. And we missed a bump in a nice fight. Catch Munch. Save a little bit of a moment. Let's just have a look there. Catching the group up in front of him. Oh, that's where he's off. I think that's where he went. He said he caused an accident, took himself off. That's what we like to see in a driver. Stuff his arm raised before it stuff somebody else's. useless now on the back of Barney. Flash the lights until he was there. Through he goes. Well done, Dosser. Happy sack. No, just conduct may actually be getting slightly closer to Crony. Not enough to worry me though. Useless now in front of Barney. Let's just go and find that, shall we? First, Doss up to second. That's it up so far to 2.16, it's not quite good. 2.16. Going up down to third, we missed that one. Nappy in fourth, Barney fifth, Low six, Seth seven. Not bad though, since the car is stock. And this is GR4 fully tuned race. Wouldn't mind seeing what I can do in a tuned car. Take over and bump there. Muff Munch slips down the back slightly. But unicorn. Looks like we've lost Fenner. Conduct in the pits. Useless Dosser in front. Pits in, comes out in second. Dosser up now. Nappy working teleconduct after his conduct pit. Has he got the tyre to make anything stick? Out again. Going for long's doing well. Back fairly split out. Hyundai, unusual. That's the first one we've got in our series between both divisions. Hyundai's caught. Let's toss her up. Looking. No, a little bit too far away. Jump through. Still holding Crowney off. Two Porsche at the front. Quick observation early in the race, but Porsche used a lot in Vision 1 and they're winning so far in Vision 2. And the GTR though. Just 2.16, still the fastest lap. Yeah, but battling between Mr. Bump and Ty Carvedaz now. Both going a little bit wide. Just retake. Take another look at that showy from a different view. Final corner is both following each other off. Let's get back up top. Crowd seems to have dropped away slightly now from Dossat. Useless pulling away where you are. Mediums. Mr. Bump, nice pirouette. Showing off. I wonder if he can win the race already. All on his own. Carney. Quite well in second now. Lowly in fourth. Right. Barney fifth. Closely followed by now. Making him out on him slowly. Slowly but surely. Soon. Useless. The blue flag to be here for the pair to move over. So much care, putting too much on it to start with. Is that the pressure from Nappy? Nappy makes a mistake as well. Usually Scott's pass keeps out of trouble. Barney in the pits. Mr. Bump in 7th. Off one charge, take out Daz 9th. Useless Dosser, way in the front. 12th lap, still the fastest, 2:16.7. Useless Dad still first, only second. Conduct third, Lowly fourth, Nappy fifth now. Barney sixth, Bump 7, Takov does 8, Bunch 9. Lowly Jack moves out of the way sensibly. Yeah, play too lowly, that's what we like to see. I will muff much of the same for him. Oh, Lowly Jack there. Oh, was a bit no need for that one then. Let's have a look. Should be light on the brakes here. Thankfully, you know, it hit. No slow, useless down. In a pit. Oh, Barney's too late. It's out. This might be close. Barney back to fifth now. That'd be low pressure tyres though, so we'll see. Crowney in the pits. Back out, should get back out in front of conduct though. Useless, commanding lead now. Hopefully he can lose the race for himself now. Crowley solid second. Conduct third. Oh, fourth, fifth, nice move right. Nappy and only two big cars. Jagging the Merc. Two big oil tankers flouting around the track. Pardon, a bit too far from to join the action there. Oh, big tail up there from Lepo. Can only cut. Gain off that one. To bump, sliding around the track. Final lap.
Let's take it.
that's how you smash the fastest lap. Well done, useless. Just a bit too much speed into that corner. Very spread out. No last minute drama, I don't think. The time is up. Crowley crosses the line in second. Wait for useless now. Brilliant run, race run right. Crowley, good race as well. Condo, nice solid. Happy few battles as well, but come through fourth nicely. Lowly fifth, still not over yet, there's still a little bit there. Bonus finish now. Just a bump. Nothing. Take off Daz as well. Well done, lads. Nice racing. Here comes useless. The name doesn't say it all. Doesn't give him justice. Justice. Nappy now, last few corners. First corner comes across the line in fourth. Well done, Nappy. And Lowley now comes across, last one to take the flag.